Right, I'm going to start my fire shortly. I'm going to do it using flint and steel, char cloth. I'm going to use this dead dry bracken, and I've got small kindling, slightly bigger, bigger, split wood, and I've got a couple of bits over there to process still. But I want to get this fire going and get some water boiling. Okay, I've never done it using this before. I've never done it, started a fire using natural tinder before. So I've got me other gear here to be able to do if this fails and I can't do it, just so I can still get a fire. Right, let's set you up over here. I made a little, I'll show you what I've got. Half a split log, another one here. I've cut a groove in it so that I can wedge you up. All we've got to do now is hopefully get you in the same position as you just now and check to see if it would work. Yep, that's pretty good. Let's double check that. Yeah. Okay. Right. Fingers crossed, here goes. Bigger cherries possible. That's wicked. Absolutely brilliant. Ooh, slow down there, people. That's good. Damn it. Now I've got to. Billy can't. I need to get that to win it. That was brilliant. Brilliant. Now I suppose the thing to do is to start experimenting with different tinder, natural tinder. bits of old coal on there, and that will die down a bit. I don't like big fire unless it's dead of winter and using it to heat yourself. Once you've got some coals and everything on it, it'll be sound. Yeah, we'd be pleased with it. You've definitely got to let that die down a bit. Really pleased with that, that's the tops that is. Get all the bugs as well. Well, there you have it. Straight from the horse's mouth. Yeah, you're so pleased with that. Yeah, now just got to pay attention, look for other tinders. Apparently you can use this leaf litter, but it's got to be dry. And well, maybe next time, eh? But that's all for this one. Thank you very much. Bye. There we go. Wicked. Ciao for now.